Garden Snake. This poem is about garden snakes. A little girl sees a snake in her garden. She runs away because she thinks the snake is dangerous. Her mother explains that garden snakes are harmless and they eat insects. The girl decides that if she sees the garden snake again, she will stand and watch it pass.